Hey yo, what's up? It's your boy Dodo.
And your boy Paul.
And your boy Lawrence.
We're back with another reaction. It's been a while. Today we react to Yeat Talk official audio.
Yeah, it dropped a few hours ago.
Yes.
We thought we're gonna check it out. Before that, make sure to like the video, subscribe and turn on the bell notification because we drop every week. Well, besides last week.
Yeah,
stay tuned and we go check it out now.
Yes.
Bro, beats from Yeat Loki go hard like every time.
This is crazy.
Loki, I can't lie.
Came in, bro.
Nah, like the intro, like some, I guess, a crowd from his concert or
something. Yeah, I was about to say.
Yeah, that's also sick.
Yeah.
Nah, bro, what the fuck stands for a beat, bro?
How he switched up his voice, like he went deeper or something. That's hard.
And also, like, it's always like a drop. The beat is kind of like it's always drop after drop after drop, and every time he flows
like the bell.
That shit hard.
Loki goes hard.
So you don't listen to Yeat for what he's rapping about.
Yeah.
You just listen for the vibe, bro.
I was about to say, if you hear that in the fucking car, bro, your whole interior is just vibrating and falling apart.
Yeah, bro.
That's crazy.
I can imagine Yeet on a concert.
On a concert with these big boxes.
They're fucking, they're gonna explode.
You can see the vibration in the air, like,
back to normal.
Yeah,
again.
But he always gives me these Playboy Cardi and Trippie Red vibes with this rage music kind of stuff, you know?
Yeah, I guess.
This they got beat. A similar beats, yeah. I guess.
That's some song for concerts, like, not more for... Because you can play this on a concert, the whole crowd's going wild,
just imagine, no song at all, and it's the beginning of the concert, all of a sudden.
This fucking
just the beat drops in everybody, the whole crowd's going crazy, big moshes.
The mosh pits and everything, jeez.
Nah, insane. He gives me these vibes, bro.
Not
a
really.
Bro, the hook go crazy.
Yeah, I prefer when he actually raps and
Ween.
My god.
When he actually raps and his voice is like deeper than
normal, when
you
can
understand.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, the hook go crazy.
Yeah.
And how he flows on that, like, on this beat right then and there. It's just
but normal, when the normal beat, like his voice, his high-pitched voice fits perfect the line of the beat.
Yeah,
so it just sounds same.
True.
But it's hard, that hook low key.
True.
Now beat crazy.
I'm about to do it again, better do it again, better show with a song. club, bro.
Or is it a concert, bro?
Yeah.
A concert is just a different feeling, bro.
For sure.
Yeah.
Ah, that's sick. And he just dropped it like without an EP or without an album,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, true. It's just a single.
Nah, that's sick.
But that one's hard. Probably one of my favorite Yeat songs. So.
For sure.
Yeah. Nah, it was hard.
Bro, that beat is crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely.
But only, in my opinion, only Yeat can rap on like his beats.
True.
Yeah.
Because like.
Bro,
made a like different the baby on it.
Yeah. Let's go.
He's
yeah, because
with
he
his
has
voice
his own style.
That.
Yeah, that's super unique. Nobody does that shit.
Yeah. Now I like it. Make sure to like the video, subscribe, and turn on the bell notification.
And write down in the comments what do you think about
the
song.
Yeah.
And do you think about Yeat style in common?
Yeah.
Do you like it or not?
Stay tuned, and we'll see you in the next one.
Peace.